Just heard on the TV that Sanjay Raut of Shiv Sena mouthpiece Samna is threatening Kangana Raut, telling her not to step into Maharashtra, as if Maharashtra belongs to his great-grandfather. These bastards think they own the bloody Maharashtra government, and the central government should take up this matter. And the Chief Justice sitting in Delhi, Supreme Court should take up Suo Moto case and file, charge him for threatening people not to enter this state and that state. What does he think? It's Pakistan, India, or what? These are the kind of declared bastards we have got in our society, and people keep quiet and leak their ass for nothing at all. People should get up and give him a solid kick on his ass. This is just because they're Sonia Gandhi and Sharad Pawar and all these people, three musketeers are together, they have got the cherubi up their ass. And they have got the protest, they have got the bloody home ministry in their hand, the police is in their hand, everybody is on their side, all the corrupt people are on one side. So what do you expect? This kind of rule, immediately the government, central government or president of India should put in president's rule in Maharashtra. So this kind of thing should not happen and go for, and make things worse for people to live over here. Otherwise there will be civil riots all around, all over India. Keep it in mind. Put an end to this kind of threats by this Sanjay Raut, the rotten egg of Shiv Sena, spoiling the name of Maharashtrians. This is Jamshed Salamat Irani. Listen and forward as much as possible, please.